one amp feeding the bottom end
and another feeding the mids tops.
That's 212 watts, man!
Aiwa, makers of the world's most powerful mini system with two amps, not one.